I found out my welder is reptilian. It's leaving scales all around the place. I don't know what kind of reptile it is, but there's it shedding its skin, which I don't know if I've ever seen. Where that came off in whole chunks like that before. But it's coming out. This one's not so good. I don't know what happened to it. That side's still got some to do on it.